Welcome, fellow creatives. Today, we're diving into the world of efficient media asset management. In the next few minutes, I'll guide you through unleashing the full potential of ImageKit's digital asset management platform for your business. Start by uploading your images, videos, and documents to the media library. Once your media assets are uploaded, organizing them is crucial. You can use folders to create an organized hierarchy of assets that matches the needs of your projects. However, for large repositories, just folders are often not enough to efficiently organize your media assets. You can enhance your media organization in ImageKit by adding tags and custom metadata to your media assets. With tags, you can organize your assets by type, color, or any other information that will help you find them later. ImageKit's AI tagging can also automate this tagging process for images. While tags provide a more free-flowing, unstructured way to add information to the assets, ImageKit also provides more structured organization with the custom metadata feature. With custom metadata, you can create an organizational schema that fits your team perfectly. You can associate product categories, the name of the sale, the brand, or any other structured information that can help organize your media assets better. Custom metadata ensures data consistency and maintains sanity in your asset storage. With your assets neatly organized, finding the right asset becomes easy. ImageKit's advanced search can combine multiple asset parameters to streamline this process. You can also use the AI-powered search that understands your input text or an image to find visually similar images from the ones stored in your DAM. These functions help you in locating the exact assets in seconds. Collaboration and sharing are integral to any creative process. ImageKit allows you to invite your team members and add them to groups based on their roles for better collaboration. You can then share files and folders with individuals or groups, granting them access to view, contribute, and manage the assets. Whenever someone new joins or leaves the team, you have to add or remove them from the relevant groups, and their access to assets automatically gets updated. Need to collaborate with external teams without adding them as users to ImageKit? No problem. You can securely share files with them through password-protected, expirable public links that allow anyone accessing it to view and download the assets you share with them. Throughout an asset's lifecycle, it goes through various iterations. Without a DAM, this feedback and the subsequent iterations are mostly scattered on email or messaging apps. Versioning and commenting in ImageKit's DAM elegantly track all of it in one place so that no feedback is lost, everyone is on the same page, and the latest asset version is used across the organization. ImageKit also provides an image editor and AI-powered background removal tool within the DAM for users to make minor edits and create new versions without returning to the creative team. Once your assets are ready to ship, you can group them under one or multiple media collections. Media collections are a unique and easy way to combine assets from different folders into a virtual group without duplicating the assets inside the DAM. For example, you can bring some product images, category banners, or sales decks associated with the same sale but in different folders under a single, shareable collection, without duplicating these files in your DAM. Most DAMs and other legacy storages stop with managing and collaborating on assets. They do provide manual exports in different resolutions, but the process is slow at scale. ImageKit goes further and offers ready-to-publish CDN-powered URLs for your media assets. These URLs automatically optimize images and videos to the correct format in the smallest possible size, ensuring a fast digital experience for your customers. Combining this with 50+ URL transformations and adaptive bitrate streaming, technology teams can directly use the asset URLs from ImageKit and embed them on their websites and apps without hosting them elsewhere, delivering a stunning visual experience to your users every time. ImageKit makes it easy for technology and marketing teams to collaborate and operate better. So, are you ready to revolutionize how you manage, collaborate, and deliver your media assets? Start your ImageKit experience today and elevate your creative workflow to new heights. Remember to share this with your team and subscribe to our channel for more content on efficient digital asset management and optimizations. Until next time, stay creative.